significant planet on the far side of the galaxy. From the fragmented reports we have on it, the people are, well,
Real Nimnos?
Exactly. That's why I think you'll fit in there, Mork.
You're too kind, sir. What is the name of this hellhole you're sending me to?
Earth. Your mission is to report back to me mentally about the things you learned there. And remember, this is a serious mission.
You can count on me, Austin.
It's time for me to make a move. And I know what I gotta do. Cause I've got everything to prove. I got a plan I'm sticking to. The worries that will hold me down. But I won't let it get me down. I ain't nobody's pushing around.
Here on Earth is divided by sexes. There's men's fashions, women's fashions. There's boy talk, girl talk. They even have his and her towels. But the real difficulty comes when they try and separate the men's jobs from the women's jobs.
Why do they do that? Maybe it's a question of quality.
Oh, no, sir. I think it's a question of equality. You see, when you're dealing with people, it's hard to tell the value of the merchandise by looking at the shape of the package. I can paraphrase that and say that sometimes the best man for a job is a woman.
Make your life spectacular.